Hardly a sport of the present day better expresses the Olympian spirit than winter sport, because with its boundless treasure of strength, health, and beauty, it can give to all mankind joy and restitution. Into the light, into the sun and the snow, up and up, to where the mountains meet the sky, the roof of the world, the Alps. The winter sports metropolis of the universe and host to the 1948 Winter Olympic Games. And this, the eve of the Olympic Games, the alpine sunset gives promise of a smiling sky and the great tomorrow to come. That promise was fulfilled. The day was full of sunshine. A solemn moment as hundreds and hundreds of athletes representing 28 nations repeated the Olympic oath. Opened the games. The American team presented each of the Swiss players with a jacket. Canadians played the Swedes. but the men of Sweden had to give way to the superior play of the Canadians. The final results were Canada third, Czechoslovakia second, and Switzerland third. At the Kresterland for the finals of the skeleton. Here's a close call, but this one's over.